So one of the things that I notice with the automatic door openers is that if you've got a door that opens this way, I find that people will tend to put an automatic door opener on a wall and then have a door that opens right onto the automatic door opener, so that when a person with a disability or a wheelchair tries to access that door, the door blocks their path of egress. So the better thing would be to put the door opener on the other side of the building so that the door opens and the person with a disability can naturally, easily, and quickly get into the building.
But even that meets code, you say.
Yes, as long as you have actually a lot of doors, as long as it's not heavier than 5 pounds of pressure, that meets code. In some situations and circumstances, schools will put an automatic door opener on so that the individuals can get into the building easier, but it still meets code to push the button and have that door open so that people can get in.